Austin Proc, Jimmy's son, has already won in Top Fuel, so John Force Racing is looking to add another famed double up to their resume, sweeping both of the Nitro categories. The Auto Club Camaro now for Hight is moving in. The dramatic final round of Funny Car. A red light start for Wilkerson. Robert Hight doubles down for John Force Racing, picks up his 60th career victory in his seventh Wally of the 2022 season, nothing short of exemplary.
And holding the Wally for the seventh win of this season for yourself, Robert. And I know more than anything, you remember the feeling you had at Pomona at the end of last year when you didn't win the championship. Padding your points lead here today, how motivating has that feeling last year been for you this season?
Oh, it's been amazing. It's been a dream come true. I mean, we worked hard all winter. I mean, in focus, this whole Auto Club team, you could just see it. They're focused, and you just never any doubt. Everybody's really happy and having fun, and we're going to have some fun tonight, too. But you know what? 60 wins, it's a big number. And there's one common denominator. That's the Auto Club. They've been here for every single one of them. Can't do it without them. Chevrolet, most of them. This is crazy. Power Solar. But my little girl turned 18 last week. She said to go get her a trophy.